Listen to me, baby, in your native tongue. Sing the words of the wise and the young. Show me the place where your words come from. Love's a language, love's your native tongue. Feel your heartbeat, bang the drum. Open up your eyes and fill your lungs. The same word from where the stars are flung. Love's a language, love's your native tongue.
Like to share why they like Winter Retreat so much. So ladies, why do you like Winter Retreat and what do you like about it?
Well, the one part we like about Winter Retreat is worship time. The reason why we like worship time so much is because it brings us together as a community and closer as a church.
Awesome, thanks for sharing, ladies.
To disappear in the wind, in the tongues of the flame. In my soul, in my one true name. Before we learn the words to start a fight. Back before they told us that the haters were right. He spoke the truth, let there be in their word.
Okay, we have two fine gentlemen right here. Guys, why do you like Winter Retreat so much?
Definitely these cookies.
That's a highlight for sure.
I say because you meet friends that you wouldn't normally see yourself, like, stepping out of your comfort zone to meet, and then they end up being friends that you can cherish and have with you for the rest of your life.
Awesome! Good answers, guys! My friends, where do we go wrong? Jessica, why do you like Winter Retreat so much?
I like being able to meet people from other churches and getting together to do worship and also playing around in the snow.
Awesome!
I like it because it's one of the only times that I get to see my friends, and also it's a great way to get away from everything.
Awesome! And last but not least?
I like to spend time with friends and meet new friends and to all be able to worship together and praise Jesus together.
Cool. Thanks, ladies, for sharing.